I'm going to share a song with you that I brought to the band last summer. I was at a conference and I was thinking a lot about people in the Bible who had really been on not so much a real battlefield, but the battlefields of life. I was thinking about the man who was blind and had to sit outside the temple and beg every day, and how Jesus came and picked him up, and about the woman who was going to be stoned in the public square because she was caught in adultery, and how Jesus came and rescued her. And I played it for the band, and they said, it seems like there's something missing. And they're always right. They just are. And so the last verse of this song came last night, and I would encourage you, as you listen to these words, that in your battlefield, that God is strong and mighty, and that He never wastes one tear that you have, and He can use every situation. And I'm just going to leave you at that and let this speak for itself. This is called "So My Tears." So my tears will not be empty, but fill its holy cup and overflow with sorrow or with joy. I call upon my Savior, who treasures my defense and kneels here in the dust to lift me up. So my pain would not be wasted, but you must bring your close and show the crowd how merciful you are. I call upon my hero who sees beyond my sin and scatters my accusers to so forever will be glory. Freedom found at last. Rejoices.